here.
On the controller, you have the A and B functions. These can be preset functions. So you set, like, let's say, for example, I want a cable cam that starts 10 meters out and then goes, you know, 80 meters up with a certain kind of angle.
Can I take a photo from here?
What? Yeah. This, they just changed the app last night.
Yeah, cool.
So I've increased the speed setting a little bit from the last time.
Saw you.